Well, you look great.
Thanks.
Into a tree on Sunset Boulevard and was found to be over the alcohol limit and in possession of cocaine. She entered a rehab shortly afterwards. As punishment for both incidents, she served 84 minutes in prison, 2 months in a rehab, and 10 days of community service.
Hilton was released from jail today after serving 23 of 45 days.